learn to drive, dumbass school.
Are you serious?
Wait, get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there!
Who's that asshole? Hey, ugly! Tell me where the hole is where I shoot your face off!
You shoot my face off?
Let's go. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Easy, easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, all right. I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
Hang on a moment, I saw you.
More of them, over here. I got you covered.
Come on!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who's looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! Muyo!
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
Here now. I'm glad you showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but against who? Those guys were 18K. And I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand. Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.